Alright, so here's my 77 all finished up. Just got done washing it. I fixed the fan thermostat thing, the selector. And that's all I've done for today. Ran it around, took a couple pictures of it in the field. But I got that short fixed in it, everything like that. Everything's all wired up and ready to go. Here's a quick startup. It's already warm. I've been driving around a little bit, so.
Qualified.
GM Grand Laws.
Rock Station.
Got my fan all hooked up. I'll turn on the lights. Turn on the turn signal. Turn signal. Watch the back. Three lights out back there. Everything that wasn't working is working now, so we got all that fixed. Horn. I saw the interior lights working. That's working. You can't see it, and that's working there. I'll pause this video, my light's on so you can't see it at all. But yeah, here's the... That's working. New dimmer switch, out. Well, that sucks. So all my electrical work's fixed, and it should be on the road here soon, hopefully. I'll show you a peek under the hood. Let me set my phone down real quick. You gotta do it like Fonzie. Haven't cleaned up under here yet, because that's the least of my worries right now. But everything under here is good. I just tuned this motor up. I fixed my steering too, so it's not moving all over the place on the road. But yeah, all that's fixed.